Okay, so hello everyone. How are you feeling today? Fine. Yes.
Sad, good, or no? Are you tired, maybe?
Are you?
Yes.
Like tired?
Are you okay? So, all eyes on me, please. All eyes on me. Okay? So, today we will start giving you some tips for gather information, okay? So, for this task, you first have to choose one place or tourist place or famous attraction, okay? That has to be ready because last class you did that, right? Okay, so then here at the library, we are going to look for helpful information. So you have to make a research about the topic you choose, okay? And finally, we will write a script that is what you are going to say during the presentation. And in a maximum of 3 paragraphs, and you will have 15 minutes to do this, okay? Okay, so for example, here we have our script for our presentation. So in the first paragraph, we included some historical background, okay? In the second paragraph, we included the advantages and the disadvantages of this place. And finally, we added the reasons why we would like to visit this place, okay? So the place is Machu Picchu. And now we are going to present this. So, this is what you have to do during the presentation. Hello everyone, Eileen and I are going to present about, or are going to talk about Machu Picchu. Machu Picchu, it is a natural and cultural place located in Peru. Machu Picchu was built by the Incas around 1450 AD, and it is one of the most biodiverse areas in the country that contains more than 60 archaeological sites linked by the Inca Road. This is the Inca Road, okay? And also, Machu Picchu is one of the most important cities or places in Peru where tourism is developed in a sustainable way, okay? So also it is one of the most, as my classmate said, biodiverse areas in Peru. As you can see here, the crazy llama here, or the very colorful birds. And also these areas allows the existence of wildlife, as you can see. However, to reach this place, you have to walk a long and dangerous road. Here you can see how risky is this area. So elderly people or old people and people with reduced mobility would not be able to reach this place, okay? But on the other hand, it is important to visit this place because you need to meet its most important archaeological site, the sanctuary of Yaxa, or the Inca city. You can see here, the Inca city, or over here. It is not a single monument. It's an entire place where you can take walks or maybe do hiking, of course. And it represents a masterpiece of art, engineering, archaeology, and it's perfect in harmony with nature, okay? So it is the most well-known legacy of the Inca civilization. So finally, we conclude that Machu Picchu is one of the most interesting places to visit, okay? And it's simply a perfect place. We would love to visit it. So thank you very much. This is our presentation. Yes, thank you for your attention. So, to check your understanding, how much time do you have to do the task, to write your script?
5 minutes.
Yeah, 2 minutes. Okay.
Very good.
And today you have to write the script and present, or just write the script?
Just write the script, or also presenting?
Yes.